ready to bust loose. Or man. At a Flatbush, Alberta. Yeah, Mr. Cody Morris. You want to talk about a cowboy that loves the bucking horses. I remember when this kid was first getting on, it didn't matter what you put under him. He was just having fun. And he's still having fun. And such a great season. Third spot in the Lake Land Rodeo Association. Attaboy, Cody. Congrats on a great, great season. See you over there at St. Paul in a couple weeks. Let's get ready for Gold Mine. Sounds so simple. Simon tells me this is one of the best bucking horses in the pen. But remember, that's coming from Simon. Let's get ready for Gold Mine. Okay, Cody. Let's go show the Kehewin Rodeo fans why you're number three in the standings this summer. This kid has been putting on the miles. You're wrapping up a great 2018. Cody, let's just go ride one. We're a 72.5 and a 71.5 so far. Let's get ready for Gold Mine. Horse is standing pretty here. Shoot number one. He knows what's coming. He knows what's coming. Alright, leaning back, so let's have him. Attaboy. Yeah. Good spurt action for Cody Morris today. I got some green stuff up here from that horse. Just about got in my can of Pepsi. That's kind of dangerous. Good job, Cody Morris. Let's put our hands together, Kehewin. Woo! Good ride, bud. Let's hope Gold Mine is a gold mine for you today, Cody. Nice job on that roan pony. Let's grab that flank strap and ease that pony out of the big pen. Parker doing some adding here. How about another 71?